guys, this is me, White Wolf. I'm sorry I didn't upload videos lately. Just that I had a little bit problem. I made a video, but it only made like half of the video. Half the video is showing, and half it's not. Like half the screen, I mean. Half it's showing, half not. What I did in this video, first. I make new S-weapon quality 10, hopefully to the new ninja get a support. Yeah, not many things change, I got maybe a little higher. What I'm doing, I'm spending a little bit of gold just for this stuff. Usually I get 20. Yeah, I want to get some coupons back, and I'm not going for the higher ranks because it don't stand a chance people spend too much gold and coupons on the chip. Yeah, you can see in crossover it's nuts. And yeah, smoking mocha, so forgive me about that. Anyway, what I know is going to happen, I know that there is one that's going to top on the last day, like 500 named Tendo. Probably going to top up. And with more. From what I did, he can top up around 500. Yeah, I did a little bit homework about this stuff. Kurosaki can top up to 600, maybe more. Talking about K, of course. And yeah, it's going to be like, I think top 6 is going to be like 500 plus. There is Skull Chest Flame, so it's going to top up. It's going to use it probably above the full. I think that is this guy knowing for him is going crazy. Anyway, so what we don't going to do today. Let's get for this like to 20 and buy some stuff and do a little bit really fast. Sorry for not doing videos. It really sucks that my video has been destroyed. It was really sucks because I thought the last video was going to be pretty much good. So before we do this, let's clean the bag. Yeah, it's kind of full. Okay, you can get this off. Dun dun. Use. Okay. Wait 1 second. We'll be right back. I don't going to rush, spend stuff on stuff on this account. About Shishi, I don't know what's going on with it because I spent a lot of coupons, but there is a chance more people will go to rank 6, and yeah, it will be kinda a lot of coupons that I will lose, but still I will get some. Hopefully I will get nice some. I don't think it's such a waste because it's my fun account, and if I will get some back, it will be great. And about arena today, I'm sure that I will be in trouble. Yeah, I will be able to finish it. There is tough guys, and I seriously need more updated new ninja, because there is a big difference between each ninja that came out. Yeah, it's going to be tough. Okay, we got one nice coupons back. Probably 200. And that's thanks to gold change. That's really stupid. 500k and get this. Man, this is really bad. 400k is much better. 200k is better than the 500k, but whatever. So, yeah, we maybe try to 100 here. I'm not sure. We'll check out how it's going in the last day. But yeah, I'm not going to spend a lot. So let's go to okay, so we are in full team. We have Vijet, he's my server, good friend of mine, he helped me do Rebels too. And yeah, I think I'm going to be probably roughly. Yeah, this one. This one, I guess. This one can be too. Good thing about Tonnery is that he is not affected by chaos. Immunity against chaos is pretty good. Against this Vanguard, if they can survive enough time, they can be troublesome. There is Sarutobi and Itachi, they're both good. The good thing about Itachi, you have silence. The good thing about Sarutobi is that he have more speed to give to the team. He get rid of the void, avoid injury and attack reduced from the enemy team. But the problem with him is don't possess any silence or stuff. This what I see, maybe yeah, and I just says that Sarutobi didn't pass the question. If Sarutobi would do enough damage to inflict on the other team that he can at least. You have the damage. The question is that if you have enough defense to survive and then use the silence to break out the split. Because if you have Itachi, he can survive the first attack and he can silence almost the entire team. He can win this. Seriously, you have a chance. Yeah, I didn't do it much for a long time, so I guess it will be a little bit of fresh and new things. I don't know if you guys saw, but on the main page of Gamesla, NC Gamesla, they put information about the next updates. I don't know when it's gonna be, but it's going to be tough for the people that still didn't finish 12 set jades, stuff like that. That really sucks for people like that, like me. I also am not close. I didn't even finish one set, so that really sucks. I plan to do it this time, but I don't know. Cross server is really annoying and I don't have much hope for it. Feather 7, I go for something else. I wonder how it would be when the beast would join the fight. How much effective the beast would be. If it's really necessary to level her up. I didn't check if the beast would be... Yeah, I don't think it would be in PvE. So yeah, I guess the beast will keep being only used for PvP stuff and not PvE. That's why I'm not very to level it up right now. Keep my silver. I save like 6 million silver, 6 billion silver, something like that. And we'll see what I'm going to use it. I save some red souls. In case I would buy more ninjas for the ninja bone. I have some. If I will get, I will do a video about it. But I don't see myself do it soon. Well, because first I believe that first you need to work out on your jades, sweat and stuff like that. After you finish this stuff, you can go to the other. Yeah, like getting old ninjas and from ninja bones, stuff like that. Something from cross server, but it don't seems like I'm going to get anything big this time. So I don't really have time because I think it goes deep and it's annoying. Anyway, we will fight her. We'll fight him. Let's see, if I don't beat him, I will fight the other two. And we will finish the video. Yeah, I'm taking first. I thought Ineta will attack first, but let's see, it's still not that you can win this. Defense dot. Why? Oh, I think you got. Okay. Okay, so I can say one. Somehow. I thought things would have more speed than what she had. But yeah. Okay, we have this one. Let's go to that one. Hopefully we'll be more. Void or raid, something, I didn't really check it out. Okay, this is finished pretty much. I really love Rajamara's skill, so fucking nice. I think if I would have enough gold, buy the new Vanguard in Shishi, just for fun, because I don't like to get him in my main account, that's for sure. He's more for PvP from what I heard. I saw he have really nice stats, but he's less suitable for PvE, or tomorrow is more suitable. He have soul healing and stuff like that, so yeah. It's nice that people still proof Krishna. Back then she was really good ninja, but as you see, ninjas develop really fast in this game, so if you don't have the new one, they pretty much fucked up, and that's what I hate about it. They make them too much strong. There should be a limit how much strong for each ninja, because this way you need like to buy ninja every 2 months, you need to get a new one or you're fucked up. And there is big difference about every ninja that comes out. That's annoying, seriously. But yeah, we work for the Chinese decide whatever going to be, so we don't have any saying about that. Yeah, we just need to play and enjoy as much as we can, I guess. Okay, so we finished the lead match for today. That will be all. I hope to make more videos soon. Guys, please be patient. I don't want to be any stupid idea every day. I don't know, I think you would not enjoy it. That I just do stupid dailies and stuff like that. But if you want me to do dailies, leave a comment about that. And yeah, I would do to fill up the gaps sometimes. And to make more videos for you guys. Well, so that's all, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you have anything, comment. Stuff that you think they should do, things that you believe may help this channel. I don't know, your daily stuff like that. Leave a comment about that. I hope you enjoyed it. So that's all pretty much. I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave comments, like, and subscribe. Sorry if I know I'm sounding so tired, but yeah, it's really late on the night and I'm excited to make this video, even though that I did yesterday video and fucked up, and it really sucks because I thought you would enjoy it, but yeah, this is how it's going. Peace out, guys. Bye.